for you, Shelby.
Not now, Tommy. Mama!
The neighborhood would be a lot more alienated if they got covered in bird shit at my reception.
Pretty talk. You have to be so crude.
Jackson, please.
I'm gonna talk some sense into you if it kills me.
Get back over to Aunt Laura's. It's bad luck to see me before the wedding.
Please. You know you won't go through with this. You don't have to give back all the wedding presents. And I love you.
Okay. Okay. You meet me 2 o'clock, Presbyterian Church.
Oh, I'm gonna make you very happy.
You can't screw up her hair. You just tease it and make it look like a brown football helmet.
Well, I must have missed the passage in Emily Post that said all abuse is heaped on the mother of the bride.
He's really cute. And I thought he was a pest at first, but then he kind of grew on me, and now I love him. I just like the idea of growing old with somebody.
Are you going to quit your nursing job?
Never. I love it. I love being around all those babies.
You should not be on your feet all day long. You should be kinder to your circulatory system.
Well, I'm so anxious to discuss this topic for the 900th time this week.
The sanctuary looks like it's been hosed down with Pepto-Bismol.
I like pink. Pink is my signature color. We fought most of the time.
You fought?
Well, because I told him I wouldn't marry him. What? Oh, it's okay now. We worked it all out.
Shelby? Shelby! Malin!
Dr. Mitchell told her on her last appointment. Children aren't possible.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here.
There's plenty of kids out there need good homes.
We'll adopt 10 of them. We'll buy them if we have to.
All right. Oh, I'll fix it. We'll fix it.
Now, Shelby,
who gives this woman in marriage?
Her mother and I do.
Make Jackson Latry take good care of you. Mama Jackson will take care of me. And I'll take care of him.
Jackson giving you, do you know?
Furniture.
What's it for, the living room?
No, for the nursery. I'm pregnant.
I realize that.
Is that all you're gonna say?
Congratulations.
Would it be too much to ask for a little excitement? Oh, Mama, you have to help me plan.
What does Jackson say about all this?
He's so excited.
I guess since he doesn't have to carry the baby, it really isn't any of his concern.
I want a child.
What about adoption? You filled out all the applications.
Mama, no judge is going to give a baby to someone with my medical record. Listen to me. I want a child of my own.
The only thing I have ever said to you ever is that I want you to be happy.
Okay.
The one thing that would make me happy is to have a baby.
I don't know what I wish.
Please, please. I need your support.
Used to live in Ohio somewhere. His wife just died recently, and he's moved back down here.
Does this story have a point?
He just remembers you fondly, I think.
Oh, I can't imagine why. Maybe not.
Well, why not?
Shelby. I manage in a few decades to marry the two most worthless men in the universe. The only reason people are nice to me is because I have more money than God.
Oh, and to my new grandbaby. May he be as good looking as I am.
Speaking of drawers, hang on to yours. Ta-da!
What's she say?
Oh, sweetheart, don't. Oh, honey, what have you done to yourself?
It doesn't hurt. Shall we tell him, Mama? So I'll just have a kidney transplant, I'll be fine. I'm lucky I don't have to wait anymore. Mama's gonna give me one of her kidneys.
Looks good. Looks real, real good.
Thanks.
Let's go in and make some spaghetti.
Ah! Oh, Jack.
Shelby? Shelby, baby? Shelby?
We're doing our Jane Fonda.
The exercises are good for them.
Where's Jack Jr.?
Aunt Burns.
And men are supposed to be made out of steel or something. I just sat there as a woman, how lucky I am. I was there when that wonderful creature drifted into my life. And I was there when she drifted out. It was the most precious moment of my life.
Honey, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine.
die! I want to know how that baby will ever know how wonderful his mother was. Will he ever know what she went through for him? Oh, God, I want to know why! Why?
No, no. It's not supposed to happen this way. I'm supposed to go first.
I don't think I can take this. I just want to hit somebody till they feel as bad as I do. I just want to hit something. I want to hit it hard.
Hit this. Go ahead, Malin.
Go with me.
Time half a chickapin parish should give the eye teeth to take a whack of Weezer.
Oh.
Please, I was just kidding. Come back. Oh.
And now you gotta lighten up.